Any pain? You can see another cone here. So cone can also grow in between the toes. Normally they are quite painful when they become very thick. There's the long-term solution for this kind of problem. It's really to stitch up the spaces between here and here. Yeah, there's no other better way. You okay?
Yes.
Very good. Huh?